All right, we are ready for it today.